For thousands of years, we only view the world through drawings. Humankind had to reach space to what it looks like. Now we take the navigation and maps in our phones for granted, and we sometimes forget how the data got there in the first place. The answer is space technology. Startup MapTiler uses satellite data and creates reliable and customizable maps. You might ask why. We have those maps that rhyme with noodle, but you cannot play with those, and you cannot mix it with your own data. And they also cost you a fortune if you want to use them for your business. With MapTiler, you can change colors and fonts in a few clicks. So if you're a company or institution, you can have the map reflecting your brand identity. Imagine you're a railway company and you want to show the route on your website. For obvious reasons, you want the railway tracks to be highlighted and roads to be muted. Unlike any other map provider, MapTiler allows you to be creative with your maps. There are many companies that use the MapTiler platform to show their core business data in the right geographical context. Things like weather forecast, agriculture, fleet tracking, and business analytics. And imagine what the future brings with all the location data collected with mobile phones and IoT devices. The startup was founded by cryptographer and developer Petr Přidal. He didn't perceive maps just as a necessity to get from point A to point B. He considered cryptography to be art and crafts. His team now creates tools and mapping software for hundreds of millions of users worldwide and clients as BBC, NASA, Siemens, and IBM. There is no one provider to rule them all and no one map to guide them. MapTiler offers an infinite number of creative options with colors and 3D modeling. Thanks to satellite data, the world is smaller and more connected. Let's say you want to visit the Alcatraz Island from space. Just click on this cloudless map by MapTiler. MapTiler is a platform that converts your data into maps and with a reliable cloud to host it, with servers all over the planet. All that for a fraction of the price any other platform will give you. Maps allow us to understand our environment. They shape how we think about the globe and how we perceive ourselves. So why want them to be faint-colored and dull? Meet MapTiler, one of the incubatees in the Europe Space Agency Business Incubator that brings space for your ideas.